Hi friends. Welcome to a new learning video on Pharma Guideline. Today we will discuss the procedure for sampling in process validation. Sampling plays a major role in achieving the accurate results of the analysis. The sampling plan and procedure must be defined and validation protocols and training should be provided to the concerned staff before the validation activity starts. Samples are representative of the whole batch. So it should be homogeneous and should be taken properly from appropriate locations. Blend samples should be handled and weighed carefully because segregation may occur during weighing and transportation. Sample quantity should not be more than the required and the whole mass of each sample should be used in the analysis. Sampling for blend. Blends are tested for their homogeneity. The homogeneity of the blend is critical for the quality of the final product. The sample should be taken from at least 10 locations in the blender. The sampling location should be selected according to the difficulty of the blending. Areas of poor blending must be covered in sampling. Corners and discharge points must have sampling locations. Blender geometry should be taken into consideration during the sampling of the blender. These are the sampling locations for the octagonal blender. First sampling set. Take sample from location A. That is left top as shown in figure. Second sampling set. Take the sample from location B. That is back top and location C that is back middle. Third sampling set. Take the sample from location D which is center top. Location A which is center middle top. Location F that is center bottom. And location G that is discharge port as shown in figure. Fourth sampling set. Take sample from location H. That is front top. And location I that is front bottom. Fifth sampling set. Take sample from location J which is right top of the blender. Blend uniformity samples should be taken directly from the blender just before unloading the blend. If it is not possible to perform sampling from the blender then the sample may be taken from the container after unloading. Three samples should be taken from each sampling location. The acceptance criteria for blend uniformity is RSD less than 5%. Sampling for finished product. During the packing or filling samples should be taken at the following intervals. Beginning. A sample should be taken at the beginning of the packing or filling process. First manufactured units should be collected as a sample. Middle. During the whole process samples should be collected to prepare one sample representing the whole process. End. Very last produced units should be collected as a sample. Additionally, if any critical event occurs during the packing or filling process which may affect the product quality like any breakdown in the packing or filling machine, the sample should be taken when the process starts after the breakdown. Like the video and share it with your friends and colleagues. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.